Hey guys, Sypirer World 1 here, and today we're going to be doing some stuff. In the last part, off-screen, I actually killed off most of the characters in the place. And now we are actually going to be going and selling some of our useless junk. Like our 4 nuggets. Our big pearl. Our star piece. And I guess our sunstone too. Okay, yeah, there we go. That's actually pretty good. Okay, so yeah. I actually had a fail recording of this gem, which I failed epically. So yeah, we're gonna be going over here first, setting everything correctly. I really don't like this sliding puzzle thing at all. It's not even a puzzle, it's just annoying. Okay, so now we go over here. Over here, over here, over here, over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. Over there, over there, over there, over there. Press that. Press that. Press that. Go up, down, and down. Over here, over here, up here, and down here, and up there, and here we go, two bosses. I'm gonna save here, just because it's gonna be very helpful if I do. So yeah, what Pokemon do we want to start out with? Guess I shall start off with Nico. A hail and Nico, so okay, so I think that this is about one of the only bosses in this entire Pokemon universe or something that where an actual boss fight is a double battle, so yeah. Hail Nico. Okay, so we're gonna do a Shadow Ball on Claydol. No, not Claydol, Ox 2. And do a Hyper Beam on Claydol. Killed it off. Awesomeness. Okay, and it's going to send out Lunastone. Okay. It did Confusion Ray on a Heo. Heo used Shadow Ball and probably killed off Ox 2. So let us put a burn on Lunastone. Okay, come on. Come on. Don't hit yourself. And it hit himself. Ugh. Great. Will-O-Wisp on... let's just do a Shadow Ball on a Ox 2. Do a Hyper Beam on the Lunastone. Not too effective, but still nonetheless pretty good. And that probably killed off a Heo. Great. Okay, so let's get Drew out here. Moonstone to use psychic. Did a lot of over-obsessive use of damage. So we're going to set out David here. It uses Citrus Berry to heal itself. Greatness. Okay, so we got use Fake Out. Aksu flinched. Moonstone use Hypnosis. Okay, so now we can actually use our Blue Flute. Bag. Really? Ugh, great. Please don't kill David. Please don't kill David. Ugh. Did super effective amount of damage, but it didn't do too much. Okay, so Nico, I hope you can actually do something here. No, come on. Ugh. Okay, come on, Calamari, come on. Come on! That was just mean. Okay, so we have to send out Sophie here. So we're going to do a frickin' Hyper Beam on a Luna Stone. It killed it off, finally. This person still has two more Pokemon. Solarock. Sophie flew up high. Sophie used Fly. Nico's loving around. Aksu used Psychic. Killed off Sophie. Solarock is going to be Mega Douche. And now it's going to be spamming. Frickin'. These attacks are going to be sent out to Nico, so better Nico than anybody else, I gotta say, because Nico can take those hits. I really hope that Nico can attack this next turn. Is loafing around. Great. Aksu use Calm Mind. It's going to use Solar Beam. Not too effective. That did somewhat. Probably pull off another one of those. Probably not now, thanks. And we shall do a Hyper Beam on Aksu. Please don't hit yourself, please don't hit yourself. Yes. Okay. That killed off Aksu. Aksu. He was now level 41. Nico is now at level 40. Solrock did Flamethrower. And Hale used Shadow Ball. And we can probably throw off one more attack, and we'll probably kill off it if they don't be like that. Please be critical. Please be critical. No. Sunlight faded. Ball. Hyper beam. And you're gonna die, fool. My nose laser. Not too effective, but it still kills you, so. Yeah. I don't care. What? Our combination? Lisa! Shut up, kids. Life is full of disappointments. And we got the mind badge. See you guys next time. Bye.